to kill Joseph. In the midst of your enemy, God will still allow one to speak for you.
Yes, sir.
I don't understand it.
Yes, sir.
In the midst of Joseph's enemy, God took one and said, no, this dream must not die.
Yes.
Your dream will not die.
Amen.
Your children will not die.
Amen.
They can't kill your dream.
Yes. Amen.
Are you there?
Yes, sir.
And the Bible said, now look at it. One of the reasons why Joseph was going there is to check whether if it is well with them. That means Joseph had good intention towards him.
Yes, sir.
But they have bad intention towards Joseph.
Oh, yes, sir.
That is what is happening today in your life.
Yes, sir.
That the people you have good intention, they have bad intention against you. Do you stop people glory?
Do you stop people glory?
Are you there?
Yes, sir.
Joseph never had bad intention towards his brother. But they were jealous of him because of his dreams. The dream was to help his brother in the time of hardship. Yes, his brother hated him. The dream Joseph had, it was for his brothers and his family. That dream is for Joseph to be their savior in the future.
Yes, sir.
God saw danger. God saw there is a time. There is a time of famine. A time is coming. There will not be food. There will not be anything. Without you, they cannot live.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. That if Joseph was dead, they could also die.
Yes, sir.
Am I going to get
it? Yes, sir.
The dream was to send his brothers. I'm not sure I to pray for Jesus. But yes, they find the helper. Joseph was the helper in the future. God gave the dream so that Joseph can be a helper to generation. But here they were fighting the helper.
Yes.
They may be saying bad things against you in Africa anyway. But they can't be called. They still need your one narrow for them to survive.
Yes.
They can't be called. They will know that they need you more than they need another person.
Yes.
Am I not busy?
Yes, sir.
The brethren of Joseph were fighting Joseph. Not knowing that it was because of them that God gave that dream. Good intention, but they rewarded with bad intention. But God never stopped Joseph.
Yes, sir.
The bad intention was gradually stopped Joseph.
No, sir.
They could not stop him. The unstoppable God.
Glory.
No man will be able to stop the glory of your life. Question number one.